It seems that the first thing many people think of when they see a weird organism is, can I eat it? Today, I'll be talking about something you've all been waiting for. Can you eat an Ophaur? Short answer, yes. Long answer, stick around. How does an Ophaur taste, you ask? Well, the diet of a creature plays a huge role in their overall flavor. Ophaurs eat meat. They are predators and occasionally scavengers. They eat herbivores, of course, but they'll also eat other carnivores if they end up killing one. Bad. Your average wild Ophaur would taste bad. Their meat has a foul odor, is gamey, and usually tastes a bit rancid. You'd be at risk of pathogens when eating it, so please cook it fully. Ophaurs are mostly muscle, so their meat is very lean. If you had to pick any cut of this less than favorable meal choice, go for the side and tail region since it has the largest muscles. Their eyes are huge balls of jelly, so you can eat those too, I guess. If you're cooking the head, venom isn't a worry for multiple reasons. The venom proteins denature after being exposed to such high temperatures. Venom can only do its thing when it gets into the bloodstream or the tissues. If you don't have internal cuts, nothing happens. Ophaur venom isn't exactly lethal, as I explained this more in an earlier video. While it may be possible to eat an Ophaur, the more likely scenario is an Ophaur eating you. Not only have there been many recorded instances of Ophaur digging up graves for a quick snack, if you get killed by an Ophaur, whether it is self-defense or the exceedingly rare genuine predation attempt, they will eat you. No exceptions. Go on, beat the 100-pound Ophaur over there in a fistfight to the death. Let's see who ends up eating who.